Hey Star Wars fans, FlyGuy from FlyGuy.net with another HD widescreen review of a book. This is the Star Wars, as it says, Ultimate Action Figure Collection. Doesn't come with these little blue tabs, that's me, it's got some content in there I thought I would share with you, but this is just toy pornography. Check the thickness of this thing, absolutely weighs a ton. Some 300, I believe it is, pages, 350. So it's a colossal book by Stephen Sansweet and a few others that have helped out. But if you picked up his last book, this one here was even heavier and a great book still, which just, the thing I loved about this book was it was real curiosities and collectibles, but it also had quite a lot of shots of the packaging. And that's the one thing about this new book which I'm just a little bit missing. Nothing wrong with it, but the older book had a lot of packaging examples, and that was one thing I think we've yet to see in a book, is recently get to see all the packaging examples of all these figures, because everything in here is loose. But what it is a fantastic resource for just about every single figure, somewhere in the region of 2,500 figures ever released in Star Wars, all in here. So there's photography of every single one of them, pretty much. Slight paint variations you won't see, but just about everything else is in there. So it's pretty comprehensive. I've only seen one or two small things which I think might have been missing, but then again, with 2,500 figures, anybody could be wrong. So great work on Steve and everyone else who put the book together. It's a really, really good book, but it's just great. It's a real coffee table thing you want to look through quite a lot. So just a couple of pages I thought I'd share with you, just to give you an example inside it. One of my favourites again is all the packaging page. You get to see all these product lines there. Let me just zoom in on that a little bit better and sharpen that up for you. Let me see if I can do that. Whoops. Look at that. It's not made much difference. It probably hasn't. Hold on one second. This is the trouble with this very heavy book. Oh well. We'll do what we can. There we go. Maybe a little better there. Okay. So what are you getting is all the snapshots of the Vintage Collection, Power of the Force 2, all the different lines, right down to the 30th Anniversary Collection, Saga Collection, the Legacy Red, the Legacy Blue. All this kind of stuff is really all just great to see all the lines there and give us a real clear listing of what all these lines are, because everyone's done their job over the years, and places like Rebel Scum have pulled together some resources and names, but a lot of these things sometimes are quite hard to name. And for example, Shadows of the Dark Side really was a bit of a vague line that Hasbro kind of named. They didn't really clearly call it that. In fact, it wasn't even written on the packaging, I believe. There's some interesting figures, even someone like myself with a lot of figures, I've never actually seen that before, the Anakin Skywalker Battle Damage, which is a great looking figure there. So guaranteed, even if you collect a lot of figures, there's ones you've missed, and they're in here in this book, all laid out. So one of the cool things about this book is just the detail on all of the characters itself. So every Biker Scout, for example, good old Boba Fett, there's about 4 or 5 pages on him alone, all the variations, Young Boba Fett, Old Boba Fett, Vintage Collection, Saga, Power of the Force 2, Clone Wars, everything's in here. And boy oh boy, like me, if you love clones, the section on the clones is massive, absolutely huge. It runs, let me just see, it's approximately, I had this marked and it's gone now, but it's something like that amount of pages just on clones. So there's a lot of clones in this book, but it's beautifully photographed and figures and again characters which I've never seen before really, or don't remember seeing or didn't collect, are in this book. So lots and lots of cool stuff to see. As I said, it's really visual toy porn. Some amazing looking stuff in here, some of the newer ones there, but it's just great. There's what else have we got? A couple other pages and things I just bookmarked here just to let you have a quick look. Because let's face it, this is not much of a review. You really want to just go and buy the thing, trust me. And Amazon, in the link that I've got below, underneath this video, if you're watching on YouTube, will give you a direct link to purchase it. Just go and buy it. It's $25. It's a steal. There's a R2 with antlers, the holiday edition, one which I haven't seen as well before. So, great looking stuff. Real curiosity in some ways, so still quite good compared to the last book that Steve pulled together. Let me just show you a couple of pages. Where are we? A couple of examples. These are another figure that I didn't really pick up or have seen much in the past. Tome, the Republic comic pack that he came in. Never really saw him before, so again, guarantees you're going to see some figures in here you just I'm not aware of or haven't seen. And especially I love on the back of the page, the Stormtroopers are doing the conga with Darth, which is pretty cool. So it's a really, really good book, heavy quality paper, very shiny kind of quality on the front and back cover, and it's just an absolutely great book. It's one which I highly recommend. Great coffee book, great Christmas present for someone, and if you hurry up and order, Amazon did have some problems with some stock. I managed to get this, I mean, I'm in Australia here, so I managed to get it pretty quickly. But certainly in the last 2 or 3 weeks, I've seen a lot of people begin to get their copies around the globe, so great to see it. And look, just go buy it. It's just stunning. It's a really, really good book. If you love toys, you need to get this book. It's going to be great for cataloguing your collection or pulling together and getting a good idea of exactly what figure is for, because anyone can lose count of 2,500 figures out there. So, congratulations, Mr. Sansweet. It is a stunning book. Absolutely love it. Glad I waited this long for it. And I hope to see many more updates in that. Let's get another book if you can, if you can manage it and cope. I'd love to see one with all the packaging variants. What if there ever was one out there? We need to get it updated because there's so much cool stuff. So there you go. Let us know what you think. Comments below or on facebook.com/flyguy.net and Twitter and all those places, Google Plus and whatever. But link below, and we'll see you for some more Star Wars reviews coming up soon. Cheers!